welcome to Neutral Site Action, and we're just about ready for kickoff. This coin toss presented by Nissan, innovation that excites. Both teams are lining up for the kickoff, and we're just about set to get this one underway. Excellent kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field. He's taken down right around the 26-yard line. Takes the ball inside. Nice run, and he's brought down.
That's good for a gain of 7 yards. Third down.
Got it. Complete. He's out of bounds. A nice looking play that time.
Well, the defense was blitzing here, and again, great recognition by the quarterback to find the hot receiver.
Gets it out. He's met immediately. They're stopped for a 5-yard loss.
This defense is fast enough that they can create negative yards on completed passes. So the offense might want to consider that next time they try that play.
It's second down, 15 to go. Ball on the 36-yard line. Incomplete. And that wasn't the greatest pass in the world.
Well, I don't know how anybody can throw a great pass while getting drilled like that.
He sails it long, and he's taken down at the 26-yard line.
Well, you give up too many passes like that, and the game will be done before you know it. They cannot let these receivers get behind them.
Left, the running back's got it, and he's tackled at the 12-yard line.
I like how the offense is using the pass to get him involved. He's explosive, and you just want to get the ball in his hands.
Scrambling around, and they make the stop
right around the 4-yard line.
Down, Wildcats. And he converts the extra point. So a 9-play, 75-yard drive, and a touchdown as a result.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Tackle at the 19-yard line. The quarterback brings his troops out of the field for the first drive of the game. He gets rid of this one. From their own 19-yard line, it's second down. Gains his way to the 39-yard line.
Just a simple draw play there, but they picked up some big yards.
just gets rid of it.
Brad, I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it.
They hand it off. He's tackled around the 38-yard line.
The offensive line needs to do a better job of not only handling the defensive linemen, but getting up to the linebackers. That way the ball carriers will have a little bit more room to get to that second level.
From their own 38-yard line, third down. Screen and it's picked off. Brought down at about the 27-yard line.
He telegraphed that throw. He eyed his receiver the whole way. That was an easy read by the defense.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 27. Kentucky is up by a touchdown. Inside. Nice run to the outside. Here's the handoff, and he's taken down for a loss.
You're not going to see this very often from this running back. He just got gobbled up pretty deep in the backfield.
Third down now, and they need to get it to the 17. He doesn't want a touchback here. He wants to knock this ball inside the 10. This punt goes over the goal line, and this will be a touchback. The quarterback comes back on the field, and I'm sure he's hoping to make up for that interception on the last drive.
It may be early, but don't think the coaches haven't spent a lot of time reminding these guys how important it is to take care of the football.
Tackle made at the 19. Second down and 11. Ball on the 19-yard line. Five wide. There's a strike complete.
These short, effective passes are going to help the quarterback's confidence.
That'll bring up third and four.
Man left, man left.
He's pushed out of bounds around the 36-yard line.
Tight ends can really be a wild card in any offense. Sometimes the defense are a little bit confused on how to handle them.
From their own 36-yard line, it's first down. Makes it to the 44.
That's good for a gain of 8 yards. That makes it second and 2.
There's a play fake. Runs with it, and he's got room. That's a great tackle at the 43.
Hey, sometimes the defense does everything right, and they still lose. That time they had tight coverage, which left no options other than for the quarterback to take off.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 43. A tight, low-scoring game in that first 15 minutes. Let's see if things open up in the second quarter. 7-0, Kentucky. And we're back for more action here in quarter number 2. Play fake, looking to run. Room around the corner. Tackle right around the 42-yard line. Called his own number on that one.
I like the idea of trying to run here, but the defense really made him pay the price for trying to.
From the 42-yard line, second down. They'll bring him down at about the 33-yard line. And this play is number 8 on the drive. Runs it and tackled in the backfield. The halfback just couldn't get back to the line of scrimmage. Loss of one. It's second down and 11 to go. Ball on the 34. He's scrambling. This is the 10th play of the drive. He's knocked out of bounds at about the 25-yard line. It's going to be 4th and inches after that long pickup on third down.
Boy, what a throw by the quarterback. Almost equally excellent catch by the receiver, but the defense topped them both by coming up with a stop.
Whiteout makes the first down catch. And down he goes at the 15. That makes it first and 10. From the 15-yard line, first down. What a play, and that is first and goal. This is the 13th play of this drive. And now he pitches it, and they'll bring him down behind the line.
That brings up second and goal.
From the 3-yard line, second down. Touchdown, Hokies.
Great job of finding the space to run and just bursting in for 6.
Here's the PAT to tie this thing up. He makes the PAT. A 14-play, 81-yard drive, and it's good for 7 points. We get a tie game at 7-7. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He's out to the 30. This is the point in the game where you don't want to make any mistakes that give the other guys a reason to feel more confident going into halftime. He's taken down at about the 45. That's a nice 6-yard gain.
It's a decent pickup that time on a well-designed play.
He gets it out to about the 47-yard line. Quick strike to the receiver, and he is drilled at the 31.
When you can move the ball downfield in big chunks like that, you've got the defense right where you want it.
Under pressure,
You know, at that point, I think, Brad, the quarterback's just better off just taking a sack. You have to be very careful as you're feeling pressure to throw the ball just to throw the ball. If you feel like you're not going to be able to make a play and the defense got you, just give up on that play and get ready for the next down.
And it's caught, and he's brought down quickly.
You obviously have to worry about him as a ball carrier, but he showed here that you have to be concerned about him as a receiver as well. He's got good hands, and you know he's good in the open field.
Big play, and it's first and goal. So they pick up quite a few yards on that play, Kirk.
Well, that was an excellent route, and he did a great job of holding on to the football.
First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. After decent pickup.
That brings him second and goal.
The extra point. A 10 play, 61-yard drive, and they add 7 points to the scoreboard. So our score, 14-7. Kentucky ready to kick this one off. He sends this one deep. And they can forget about returning this one. There hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams. In games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes. They come out in an empty backfield. Throws incomplete. He tried to hit his receiver in stride, but overthrew it a little too much.
That'll come in time. Just repetition, throwing that same pass over and over, and he'll be fine.
From their own 25-yard line, it's second down. And a quick throw. And he's taken down right around the 26-yard line. For a loss.
I don't think the play developed the way it was supposed to, and the net result is a loss.
These special teams have done it before, blocking punts. It looks like they're coming after this one. He makes it out to maybe the 46-yard line. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Kentucky is up a score. He airs it out.
You never know what will happen when the ball ricochets like that. Good effort by the defender.
Second and 10. Ball on the 46-yard line. The catch, and look out. We've played a half of football here. Kentucky's lead is a touchdown.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show, presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Davis, Dave Pollack here in the studio as always to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes. Defense has been in total control in the first half, and you'd think maybe the offense's confidence was shaken. But if you want to look at the entire team picture, David, How big a deal is it for an offense to know, look, if we can just put together one, maybe two good scoring drives, our defense has got our back?
Well, a lot of times when you know you have a defense, it's great, too, is you build your offense around it. And when I say that, why do I need to take chances? You know, if it's third and long, I don't mind throwing a five-yard pass, and if I break a tackle, I get a first down. I mean, don't put my defense that's dominant, that's great, in a bad position, and you can afford to be more conservative. You see it every single year. What do we always talk about here at ESPN? We talk about you defense wins championships, and that's how you win ball games, and you see it consistently unfold. So if I'm building an offense, let's just not put my great dominant defense in a bad position.
David and I will stay locked in on everything going on in college football. We're going to wrap it up here in the studio. Just about time to get you out to your second half. Brad and Kirk ready with a call.
All right, Reese, David, thanks, guys. Just about set to start the third quarter. Gathered in at the 6, and he's taken down at the 14. There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. There are 5 wide receivers split out, the quarterback in the gun. Fires out to his receiver, and they make the stop around the 20-yard line. So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. And he's tackled at the 19-yard line. That took a little too long to develop.
And the offense was trying to get the pass rush going upfield, but the defense did a nice job of sniffing out the draw play and hitting him in the backfield.
Situation.
Yeah, they just couldn't connect on the pass there. That was a very good stand by this defense.
He gets it away, and this is a really nice punt. Tackle made at the 46. Return for a gain of 12 yards. They're set to go for another round. Kentucky up 7 points. Knocked out of bounds around the 49-yard line. Throw. He's tackled right around the 40.
That makes it first and 10.
Fires that quickly, incomplete. Boy, would he like to have that one back.
Yeah, you're right. This offense relies so much on timing, and as you saw there, when their timing gets knocked off, they have a tough time connecting on plays like this.
Fires quick out to the receiver, and he can't make the grab. That looked like the same play they just called.
Yeah, it was. The defense was ready for it this time.
Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 30. Flips it middle to the running back. Brought down at the 33-yard line. And this is what power football is all about, folks. Gets it on the pitch. And they don't get the first. Defense stiffens on fourth down, and the ball will change hands.
Well, the offense looked like they wanted to bounce the ball to the outside. But this defense just has too much speed. Did a good job of shutting off the edge and preventing the ball carrier from getting to the first down.
This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. Now he's going to run and watch out. And he hits him hard at the 49.
I'm telling you, quarterbacks who can run the ball are so hard to stop. You have to scheme around them, which takes the best coverages out of your defensive playbook.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 49. Big game.
That is a great example of the quarterback seeing the whole field and finding the guy who had the best chance of making a catch.
It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. Tackle made around the 44-yard line. Around the 34-yard line. From the 34-yard line, first down. Nice grab on the play. They'll bring him down around the 24-yard line. Makes it out to about the 24-yard line. Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 24-yard line. Caught out in the open. He's pushed out of bounds at the 13-yard line. This is the eighth play of this drive. There's a strike complete.
He made a really good move at the line of scrimmage. Sometimes all you need to do is throw off the defender's timing just a little bit at the start of the play.
It's first down. First and goal here. Let's see if they keep it on the ground inside the five. And down he goes, right around the 2-yard line. Here's play number 10 on the drive. The extra point to tie this game up. And he converts the extra point. Virginia Tech is lining up to kick this one off. And he got all of this one. Great kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. A lot of times you'll see teams start to clench up a little bit when games stay close well into the second half. You need to stay loose, keep doing what you've been doing all week in practice, and execute when it's time. He steps out right around the 28-yard line. From their own 24-yard line, it's third down. They spread the field in the gun with five wide receivers. Nice catch, first down, and he's knocked out.
Man, that's tough for this defense. They came so close to stopping the conversion, but they'll have to stay out there again now.
They'll spread the field with five wide.
Patriot, Patriot.
tackled in the open field. So at the end of the third quarter, we're deadlocked right now at 14. Back to the action here. Tight ball game in the fourth quarter. Makes his way to about the 45. They try to run up the middle, but met in the backfield. From the 47-yard line, second down. Set up a little screen, gets it to his tailback. He's taken down around the 45-yard line. Tackles him hard at the 41. That's a deep down. This punt, if he gets it where he wants, it can really change the field position in this football game. Little too much leg into that punt. They'll bring it out to the 20. You've got to be aware that capitalizing on this drive is crucial. You want to take the pressure off you and put it on your opponent. He throws it away. From their own 20-yard line, second down. Throws it in a hurry. And he's taken down around the 37-yard line. From their own 37-yard line. First down. Fakes to the back. Caught with room to work. Steps out of bounds at the 43.
That'll bring up second and three.
Run there. And a nice run by the tailback.
Not a lot of razzle-dazzle here, but it gets the job done and picks up the first down.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 48-yard line. Tackle after a decent run up the gut.
Gain of 6 yards. That'll make it second and 4.
Less than 3 minutes in the game. Now he's flushed and they got it. Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 42. It to the halfback on the screen. Out of bounds at the 40. And this play is number 8 on the drive.
Four down, four down. Hey, hey,
He's tackled back behind the line of scrimmage. From the 41-yard line, second down. Takes the ball right. He's at the 30, makes it out to about the 26. And this is the 10th play of the drive. Quick to the receiver, and it falls incomplete.
Boy, that was a rocket. If the receiver didn't come down with it, quarterback made sure nobody else was going to come down with it either.
From the 26-yard line, it's second down. He's scrambling. And this is the 12th play of the drive. Just over a minute left. The defense is making great plays here late in the fourth quarter in a tie ball game. And the question now is which offense can rise to the occasion. Looks like they're going to go for it on fourth down. He might not be able to get the pass off. Just an unbelievable stop. It's been an unbelievable game. Tied up here this late. I think we're going for an extra stanza or two, and I can't wait. Late here in the fourth quarter now in a tie football game. And it looks like, barring another score, we might be headed to overtime. Gets rid of it quickly, and that was almost picked.
Boy, a golden opportunity missed by the defense. That was a sure interception only to be dropped.
It's second and 10. Ball on their own 32. They come out in an empty backfield. And he is drilled at the 41-yard line. Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. Fires out to his wideout. He's at the 40. He gets hit out of bounds. The 37-yard line. From the 37-yard line, first down. Tackled right away. We have less than a minute to go. Sends it out quick. Intercepted. What a crucial interception. And that'll change the whole landscape of this game.
And now is the time to take advantage. This offense still has a job to do. They need to put points on the board to break this tie. But wow, do we have a great game or what?
He makes it to the 9. They line up at the 9. It's second down. Well, we've had fun, folks, but we're not done yet because this game is heading to overtime.
Two ties.
He gets rid of this one.
Brad, I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it.
Now he tries to buy some time. They'll make the sack.
Coaches don't like it when their quarterback gets hit like that. Don't be surprised to see the old coach get on his lineman to protect the quarterback a little bit better.
And we're back ready now for overtime. Throws it out there, and he's tackled at the one-yard line. That makes it first and goal. First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. Touchdown, Hokies.
Well, this is what it's all about in college football. I score, now we'll see if you can respond. Great teams always find a way to come through.
And he adds the extra point. From the 25-yard line, it's first down, five wide.
I love the toughness here by this quarterback of sitting in until the last second, trying to make a play downfield, only to have this defense get to him. He's got to do a better job maybe feeling things out a little bit, but at least he has the awareness and a toughness to sit in that pocket.
Slings it, and they make the stop around the 15-yard line. It's third down, and they're about the length of the football away from the first down marker. It out to his receiver in a hurry. Nice play to set up first and goal. And he's tackled after positive yardage. From the 1 yard line, second down. Complete touchdown. So they come up with the equalizer.
This offense did just what they had to do. They knew they needed 6 points, and they got it. That was just a great series.
Here's the PAT to set this thing up. He splits the uprights with the extra point.
Offenses did well responding to the early pressure of overtime. Now we'll see who can play better defense.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 25. Deep ball, laying it out there. Caught. Touchdown, Kentucky. Tacks on the extra point. First and 10. Ball on the 25-yard line. This one's going deep to the end zone.
Right.
He scrambled. And he's going to come up with a sack. They need to get it to the 15. Intercepted. Game over. At the corner. There he goes. The five. He's all the way home. Touchdown. This one's in the books. The Wildcats come out on top, 14-14. For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you next time.